It doesn't start with big achievements and hitting records. Greatness starts small, humble, putting in the work every single day, fighting for everything. Since 1956, 84 Lumber has grown into the largest privately held building materials supplier in the nation, exceeding expectations, defying the odds.
It's just mind-blowing to see the differences in what we were and what we are now. These stores are just monsters. Unbelievable.
We keep expanding, looking for new opportunities.
We believe we can do anything we want in this industry.
In 2020, $4 billion in sales seemed astronomical. But hold up, we're just getting started. We hit over $7 billion in 2021. What 84 Lumber achieved this year was nothing short of spectacular. And that's a credit to every associate who showed up early, ready to win.
Everybody comes to work every day to be the best.
At 84 Lumber, we deem to have an attitude. It gives you the confidence to go out there every day and know that you're going to win.
Winners care about making each other better, making their communities stronger. And at 84, that's who we are. And if you haven't noticed, 84 Lumber is everywhere.
Between the Penguins and our great partner, 84 Lumber, $50,000 in home renovations.
No way.
That's from our friends at 84 wow. Lumber.
Teaming up with bigger and better partners and blowing up on the national stage.
84 Lumber is donating $100,000 to the Ochsner Employee Assistance Fund.
84 Lumber heard about your stories. They are giving all four of you $25,000.
We actually reached out to 84 Lumber. They're giving the Salgado family $25,000 to put toward a new house.
And we're growing. Man, are we growing. Expanding our footprint with new stores, manufacturing plants, door shops, multifamily projects, and there's still more work to do.
It's wonderful to see the new evolution of 84. The momentum that you've all created is something that we cannot stop. We don't want to stop. It's absolutely extraordinary.
At 84, we aren't standing on the sidelines. We're changing the game, raising the bar on the entire industry. Our people are tougher and more focused than ever. We've come a long way since 1956, and we're ready for the next season of greatness. 84 Lumber.